Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1447, Add Totals. Hey, today's question is sent in by Irving. Irving says he's an ancient CPA, but a novice in Excel. He has a huge spreadsheet with data going from B5 all the way out to AJ2202. He wants to add totals to the bottom row, and to the rightmost column out here. All right. So rather than try and work with this big spreadsheet, let's just talk about the concepts here on a nice small spreadsheet so we can all see what's going on. This trick works provided that row 1 has no blank cells and the first column has no blank cells. So I start here in cell B4, hold down Ctrl and Shift. While those are held down, Ctrl and Shift, I press the down arrow, which selects that first column, then the right arrow, which selects all of the data. Why didn't I just do Ctrl asterisk? Because that would have selected the region and week, and I don't want to do that. So now I actually let go of the Ctrl key. Now I just have the Shift key held down, right arrow, down arrow. That selects one more row and one more column, and then I can let go of Ctrl and Shift. Now that I've selected this data set, watch how easy this is. I'm going to press Alt equals, and what does it do? It throws some formulas all the way around the outside. So all of those formulas are brand new. I could have used the sigma, the auto sum button up here in the home tab or back here on the formulas tab, but alt equals is the shortcut for that. All right, now let's go to sheet 2 and try this on the big data set here. So we start up in the first numeric cell, control, shift, down arrow, right arrow, let go of control, I still have shift, right arrow, left arrow, and I'm actually going to have to scroll a little bit here so you can see that I've selected all of the data plus one extra row, one extra column, alt equals. Did you see those zeros? That's kind of freaky. I'm going to do control period to get down to that last cell. It took so long to calculate this data set, so big. You see zeros there, but once it had time to calculate, we actually have real answers there. So a couple of cool shortcut tricks there. What I'm using, let me go back to the small data set, is control arrow key. So control, that was control left arrow key, will move to the edge of the data. Control right arrow key will move to the edge of the data. Control down will move down. Control up will move up to the edge of the data, really until it encounters a blank. So from here, control left will stop at B3. But by adding in the shift, it says, hey, select everything from here down to the result. So control shift down arrow will go until it encounters a blank. Good trick to know. Gets you to the bottom of the data set very, very quickly, provided there's no blank cells. If you have a blank cell, put a zero there. All right. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.